Northland talks. Oh boy. Carcasses everywhere. No wonder the Glintalks were drawn here. Whoever did this must have left tracks from the amateurs will leave easy tracks to follow. Concentrate fire on a target. Makes it impossible to fight back. It's a cheat, and a wasteful one, too. These must be the Snapmo. I'm here on behalf of the nearby village. Seems your kill zone is creating a Glintalk problem for them.
Yeah, well, they're not the only people with problems. If we don't get enough Snapmaw hearts to pay off a loan, we lose everything.
I don't follow.
I borrowed shards to buy seeds. The harvest went bust, and now they're coming for the debt. We could lose the farm, our home.
I'm sorry about that, but Glintalks are attacking people because of what you're doing here.
Not my problem. None of us are leaving until I get what I came for.
None of us?
You didn't think it was just us two, did you?
No one wins if we fight. Surely we can reach a compromise somewhere short of death?
We've been harvesting Snapmaw hearts for days. I only need one more, and then I can settle my debt and save our home.
If I get the last heart, do you promise to stay away?
It's a good deal. Ybasha took a hard hit with that last one.
Okay, fine. We need the shards.
I'll do this for you once, and once only. Stay here till I get back.
Ah!
Now to bring this back to those hunters. Lucky me. I must be closing in on the signal. There, the heart you need. Now what about your promise?
A deal's a deal. And now I can pay off my debt. We won't be back.
Good. Keep it that way.
Aloy. Congratulations are in order. I wanted to make sure you could handle yourself.
You were watching the whole time?
Of course. Tarkas, may the sunlight his passing, taught me many things. First of which was, a hawk never abandons their thrush.
Wait, are you saying...
I'd like to sponsor you for membership. What do you say to hunting machines winning trophies and unseating Assis?
I'm in. I'll meet you back at the lodge as soon as I'm able.
Cannot escape our grip. fall before the shadow. Farewell, fool.
Be able to jump onto the Tallneck from here. Climb up to its head.
Buy what you need. Leave the rest.
Won't cost you a shard just to look.
Talana, always a pleasure. I see you've brought your pet.
Greetings, Sunhawk. I hereby sponsor Aloy of the Nora for membership in the Hunter's Lodge.
No. Look at her. She's lowborn, a savage. This is beneath even you, Talana.
She has fulfilled the requirements. And Sun King Avad decreed the lodge should be open to all. Would you like to take it up with him?
The word of the Sun King is indeed law. Even though it will bring ruin to the lodge, so be it. Do you, Aloy of the Nora, pledge to act rightly and nobly when in service to the lodge all the days to follow?
I do.
Members of the lodge, even though Tarkas is barely cold, I present to you Aloy of the Nora. Member and Thrush, what say you all?
To the hunt!
Sponsoring an outlander. While you make meaningless gestures, I'll be finding Red Maw.
This is a good day. Now that you're a Thrush, you should improve your reputation. Why don't you hunt down a Thunderjaw and a Stormbird?
You want me to go trophy hunting?
You're not just any Thrush. You're mine. And you better make me look good.
But what about Red Maw?
I will find him. And when I do, I expect you to be there.
Nutritious.
Thank you.
Good meat. Tough, but I'm used to it. Fresh as it comes. Thank you. definitely awake now. that one. These will keep.
Start.